It was a memorable year. Our class was the worst. We all had the same question in our minds. How far do we have to run to reach the finishing line? I guess we should just give up. When we start running, we face challenges and obstacles. It's so much easier to give up. I do not show that I care. Perhaps I'm afraid of failure. I reacted aggressively. Perhaps I'm afraid to admit I'm wrong. I never knew it could be this difficult and painful. When would this journey end? If we focus all our energy on moving forward, then there's nothing left to fear. If we spur each other to keep moving forward, then we can see who we really are. We just need a little more faith and trust in each other, and focus on the important things in front of us. The body achieves what the mind believes. No one can fill your place, and nothing like you. We ran as fervently as we could. But we finally realized we can go the distance. To justify what you have to do. That was an unforgettable year.
Just to